Good morning. Yeah, you can see here where Val Vista is closed off in all directions just south of Warner. They're still taking their measurements, getting information. I want to go straight to some video here. This is video we just recently picked up from Joshua Falcon. He's a construction worker here who's working at a car wash nearby. Says he heard an explosion. They looked up. They looked over to the intersection here where the train was, and that's where he said he saw this thing on fire, feet in the air. He said about 15 feet in the air. He ran over there to try to see if he could help out, but the flames were too hot. Now, according to Glendale PD, they tell us that that vehicle was traveling southbound while the train was going eastbound, and they did witnesses told them that they saw that the markers were down and that the lights were blinking, but still that vehicle ran right into the side of that train. Unfortunately, the driver has died, so the investigators will be out here for quite some time. Gina, as I mentioned, if you use Val Vista, you're going to have to look for a different route because it is closed in all directions.
All right. Gibby, thank you so much. I'm here in the traffic center, and I'll take the baton from here because we've got to talk about your alternates. That is an incredibly busy area. So let's take you to the East Valley on our maps here. We'll show you exactly where the closure is, again, in the East Valley. The actual crash itself is on Val Vista. It's just a little bit south of Warner. So let me zoom way in for those of you who are familiar with that area. That building up there, that's a Target right there. And that intersection of Warner and Val Vista, there's a Home Depot, lots of stuff in that area. And the train tracks just a little bit south. So the actual closure, according to Gilbert PD, is between Warner Road and Ray Road. So you need an alternate here. Let's use Greenfield. You can use Lindsay or Gilbert Road. And also Gilbert PD saying, expect us to be closed for the next few hours.